Gatorland has its hands busy with some new additions. They shared video and photos of some of the park's first alligators being born this season. They said more gators will be born in the coming days. Look at that guy. A majority of these little guys will head to the park's baby gator marsh to join dozens of others. I love Gatorland. It is so much fun.
I do too, and those pictures are really adorable. Yeah.